Okay, I've had some questions about the photo app on my previous videos about the photo app. So let's talk a little bit today about collections versus albums. If you notice that it automatically creates collections based on the date of the photo. So if you go into photo app, it automatically gives you this sorting. And you look down here and you'll see that they're in order of what they were taken. Okay, which is fine. But what if you want a little more control over that rather than the date taken? Well, that's when albums are going to come in handy. Now, first of all, I'm going to go to settings for a second. And if you go up here to the upper right-hand column over corner, there's a settings are over there. It hasn't been converted to the new hamburger menu. So in here, I was looking for something to turn off automatically creating albums. Because what it does, it automatically creates these albums. And you'll see when we click on that page that it thinks that you want them organized at. I don't like that. I'm going to delete all mine and show you how to create your own specialized ones. So we come out of settings and we'll go back here and look over. We'll click on albums. And again, we're in collections right now. The pre-ones that it makes for you. I'm going to go to albums here. And you'll see that it has a whole bunch. First of all, if you have a Windows camera, it makes a camera roll, save pictures and screenshots from your PC and all that. Those are automatically. Those are fine. But below that, there's another one that has different albums for different things. And it creates these thinking that you want to have these collected in these groups for you. Which is all fine. But what I'm going to do is I'm going to go click on the ones I want removed down here. And by the way, instead of clicking on each one, let's say you want to get rid of all your albums. Let me finish here first. We'll click on all this, get rid of all these albums, and a little tedious here. We'll go down to here, one last one, oh, three last ones. Okay, here, here, and here. Okay, if you notice there, and remove albums. Notice it says no photos or videos in this album will be deleted. So it's just links to them. So boom, we have no albums. So if we go to albums now created by you, we can go ahead and create some new ones in this area. So here I am under albums, and so I'm going to go up to the top right there and it says create album. I'm going to click there. And it shows you all these same listings we had earlier. And so let's go ahead and make sense of those. Now I was doing some screenshots for Solitaire, which I'm preparing a video on. So let's say I want to group those together. So if I go over here, I can say, oh, these are from here in December. I want to group them. I could do them. But here's a visit I did in an area when we had a relative coming by. And I can go down here and select these one at a time, like that. By the way, there's a select all 14. If you're sure all the ones in that section are the ones you want. And when you're done, you come up here and you say done. And it allows you to retitle it here. Not by date, but let's go ahead and click on this area here. And I'm going to change that to read Wish to Visit. And then boom. Now I have this album like that. So if I go here, you see I have this album here. And there it is. So the photos haven't moved. It's just a link to all those. I'm going to go into it again. If you notice up here, it's only for this device only. This link is working and everything. So if we go up down to the bottom, it says add or remove photos. So I'm going to go ahead and click on that. It goes back to the photos. And oh, look, there's some more. So I'm going to select these here because only some of them are applicable. And I'm going to click on them and say boom. Scroll down. Oh, got some Christmas tree decorating going on here. Click on that. Okay, again, I'm done. And if I go back up to the top, I am in this one here. And now you see we have all these ones there. Again, so that's a new album that I have. So with that being an album, let's go ahead. And again, it doesn't affect what's in the collections. You got to remember, they all stay exactly where they're at. So what do I want to do next? Well, I got several different choices. I'm going to go up here again to that one I talked about for the Solitaire game. Okay, so what do I want to do? I want to go to Albums here first. I want to say add new album. And here I am. I'm clicking on these two pictures here. And I'm going to scroll down a bit. I don't know. There's another one. But it probably was a long time. That one and that one. And there's probably a bunch more down below, but I'm going to just use those. So I'm going to go ahead and click on Done again. I'm going to allow me to edit it. I'm going in here and getting rid of all that. And I'm going to say Solitaire. Screenshots. And I'm going to say Save. And that saves the title, but now we're going to go back and then say Done. Now we're back here. And you say, look, there we are, Solitaire Screenshots. And there I have another album with a few photos collected in it. So let's do one more. I had another album. So I'm going to go down here, and I'm going to scroll down until I get to another area. And here's one with some aircraft stuff I've got. So I'm going to go ahead and click on these. These are duplicates, so instead of doing that, I'm going to boom. Unclick those and start clicking on all the different ones down here. Now I've got a couple hundred of these to do, so I got to the bottom down here, and maybe 150, I'm not sure. But I went to the bottom of here until I got them all selected. Okay, and since they were in one group, by the way, I could have done the select all kind of thing. But anyways, then I'm say okay, save. So here we are, or done. And it said SR71. Okay. And I'm going to go up here to say save, and there I am. And here it is, the listing of all the photos in there. So if I go back here, now I have a third album that starts with one. I don't like the picture in front, so I'm going to go right click. Actually, I'm going to go up to edit here, and I'm going to say change cover. Leave that alone, say change cover, and here I can go and look through here and see which one I like better as a cover sheet for my album. So a lot of them are cool. I can scroll up here. Well, that's the one with the desktop screenshot that I had when I had my desktop. Nah, I'm gonna go back down here. Let's see, where was that? And choose that one album or one photo. So I'm gonna highlight it, click on it to make it my fans hit save, and sure enough, it has changed my background to that. I have my title in my background. I can close that, and now I have that as one of my albums right here. And you see, there it is right there. So that's how to create albums and change the title and choose the background for it as well.